Hey everybody, I just received and set up the easiest printer on my network and complete setup that I've ever experienced in my life. It's an Epson WorkForce WF-3620, and again, this was the easiest printer I've ever set up in my life. I had it unboxed, plugged in, set up on my network, and printed everything in less than an hour. And this printer works fantastically. It came from Amazon. It was a Christmas gift to me because my other printer died. But again, this printer was so easy to set up on the network that it was absolutely painless. I had another type of printer before, a Brother, and I tried and tried and tried to get it set up. I never did get it set up on my network. But this Epson WorkForce 3620, again, was seamless to set up on my network and start printing and start using. I printed from all three of my computers. I printed from my phone. And I highly, if any printer I could ever recommend that anybody perhaps look at and maybe buy, is this Epson WF-3620. That's how I got on. It was a breeze, again, a breeze to get set up and running and printing the easiest printer I've ever used in my life. That's how I got on. So if you have any questions, comments, or criticism about this review, leave them down in the comments. From me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you wherever you are, hoping that you have a great day. And again, look at this Epson WF-3620 printer. If you need some type of printer for your office or home, again, it's very, very easy to set up. So from me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you, hoping that you have a great day. This is George Price.